into this. After burning all my karma, I entered into this 2012 in Kadathal, Hyderabad. A big congregation was happening, so somebody invited me to escape from the natural disaster. Bhoomi ella ino mulugogutante, some changes will come happen anta anna vaaku bayapadukondo adukosa muskakonde logana tappisukollakante bodhe antu bodhe lot of changes happened in my life. But I was searching, I was a truth searcher. Truth ne ellide ellide hudukta ide. Basically nannalli ella ittu adanna ಒಂದು ಬೀಗ ಹಾಕಿ ತೆಗೆಯಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ವೇ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಬರ್ನ್ ಮೈ ಹೇಟ್ ಮೈ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಮೈ ಲವ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಐ ಫುಲ್ಲಿ ಸರೆಂಡರ್ ಟು ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಮಚ್ ಕನ್ವಿನ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಮೈ ಎಜುಕೇಷನಲ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ದೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಯಿಂಗ್ ದೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಬೇಗ್ ನಾಲೆಡ್ ದೇ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಬಿ ದೇ ವಾಂಟ್ ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಸೈಂಟಿಫಿಕ್ ನಾಲೆಡ್ scientific knowledge, we don't enter into the spirituality. Spirituality is everything. Science is a branch in the spirituality. Religion is a branch. Knowledge is a branch. So spirituality contains everything, everything, everything. And 18 principles our Patrisar gave us. In that, you know, 4-5 points very much attracted to me. The one is meditation. The other thing is sharing the experience with others. The third one is reading lot of books. I'm a voracious reader. I love books. Morning, my headmistress was telling, ma'am, whatever the book you have taken to study, you have become the book. Yes, it is true. Like that, I used to immerse. After reading, I used to take important points because to give the society, to give the people. Everybody cannot read all the books. Within a year, I read 350 books. It is not ordinary book.
This, like all these
yes.
Big books.
Yes. I have a lot of big books. I can name it. Everybody's book I have in my library. Through books only. I learned everything. I didn't have friends. I didn't go any socialization. I used to stay at home. Books, books, books. Book reading out of 24 hours, 20 hours I read. You won't believe me. What my words are, you won't believe. Namakaga agala. Anta read at all. And books nan jathel bandakshana master nan jathel idara. I had so many experiences. Nan baravaga, you are the placebo topic tavanda. But nannaliro knowledge. ನಿಮಗೆ ಕೊಡಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ವರ್ಷ ಕೂಡ ಸಾಕಲ್ಲ. ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್. ಯು ಟಾಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಕರ್ಮ, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಟಾಕ್. ಆಲ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆಲ್, ಹೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಪವರ್ ಇಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ ಯು, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಹೀಲ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್, ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟಾಕ್. ಮಹಾಭಾರತ ಅಂಡ್ ಕರ್ಮ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್, ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟಾಕ್. ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಎಕ್ವಿಪ್ಡ್ ಮೈ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಪ್ರೇಮ್ ಸರ್. 2012 ಹಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಮೇ ಟು ಕಂಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ 2014. ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ I didn't like politics. Politics means, from the moment I didn't like servitude.
Dirty.
No sir, 14.
Dirty. Politics means he's dirty. That's what you talk.
Dirty.
So politics means I don't like. I didn't know anything sir, I told. I'm a very frank person. So he told, I want the empty cup man, so that I can fill it. You know what empty cup means? All the garbage, remove it. Make yourself like empty cup so that anything can be fit into that. If you already have some pre-notion, pre-conception, and so many perception, everything is there. You can't fill anything here. That's why whenever I take classes, I used to ask them, be like the empty cup. I got it from you. Not only book esaru, you book esaru kottidira, but practically think of it. You are going to a doctor with an empty mind, you go there. Lot of things will happen there. Your healing will be happening there. Like that, we can keep on talking like this and sharing our experiences also. And what has happened, you know, that time when I contested, he has nanage eshtu kashtadalli ittru andre ivaga adella nanage eshtu blessing agide patience. ನಾನು ಹೈಪರ್ ಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ.